Hello everyone, it is Friday, March 31st, 2023. It is 11:45, 81 degrees, and we are at the Magic Kingdom. Today is the last day of the 50th most magical celebration, officially. I think the fireworks still hang around for a couple of more nights, but I want to be here. We actually have a boarding pass for Tron, so we're going to go in and celebrate, and hopefully tonight we're going to go catch Harmonious for the last time. So let's go in. It's going to be a beautiful day. Join us. All right, we're going to do the monorail. All right, we got an hour before our boarding pass. We're going to go check out what to do. Look different tomorrow. Will all the trim be down tomorrow? We'll stick around for a few more days till the start of fireworks. Who knows? I kind of got used to it like this. Yeah. Although I don't know, maybe I kind of like the clock instead of the 50 medallion. So I won't mind seeing that back. I think we're going to stop at Antigravity's. The crowds aren't too bad here today, but it just seems like the wait times are pretty long. We're just stopping here at, we didn't get anything at Antigravity's. We're stopping here at Joffrey's Revived. Karen's going to get a smoothie or something, and then we're going to go hit Tron. And there's Stitch out meeting his fans. So we're on the people mover. It was a walk-on, even though posted 25 minutes. No younger beings to supervise. We had a little time to kill before we go on Tron, so one of my favorite rides. Well, we just saw stage buzzes now. 20-minute wait for Tron, that's it. We called in 20 minutes.
I'm RF5, your guide aboard this highway in the sky. Express train keeps on rolling through the future. Right by two of my favorites. Did you know Progress City inspired Epcot and a lot of the visionary ideas throughout Walt Disney World? Look, there's even a tiny people mover.
Calls clear of oncoming vehicles. Thank you.
I can't wait to go on it at night. So we're going to get off the people mover and head right on over there. Sight. On our way in for our second ride. And we have a reservation here tomorrow. We are going to try to get a boarding pass tomorrow. Exciting. I can't believe we're going on it again.
Attention users, you are about to be digitized into the world of Tron. Users, prepare to be digitized into the world of Tron.
Team Blue, welcome to the grid. Welcome to Tron Light Cycle Run, the ultimate competition on the grid. Before proceeding to the St. Jude, all members of Team Blue must prepare. Tron Light Cycle Run is a thrilling, high-speed roller coaster type ride in the dark, making sharp turns with sudden drops and stops. For your safety, remain seated on your light cycle at all times. In the life cycle run, there are winners and there are losers. Who are you?
It's second time on the ride, much better than the first time. I'm going to put it up there in intensity with Guardians of the Galaxy. I think I like it better. Also, something to note, when you go to Oaxaca, mobile doesn't work, so your phone won't work, or your Apple Watch won't work. You got to use a magic band, or your ticket, physical ticket pad, or you won't be able to open up the locker. Just something to know. Come back and do this at night. It's starting to get a little heavy with people. I'm thinking maybe might be time to go and then go back, head out to Epcot later on, catch Harmonious before it goes away. I think that's the plan. Just doesn't seem like very much going on for the last day of the 50th, the most magical celebration. Just doesn't, I don't know. Maybe at Epcot. At least we get to ride Tron. This is probably the best parking spot we've ever had here. So there's the entrance to the Magic Kingdom. And we are parked just a little bit over. Karen's heading over there now. We have the Chevy truck. The Chevy truck. And then the Nissan. That's us. It doesn't get any better than this. All right, that's going to do it for us here at the Magic Kingdom. We're going to go home, recharge, have something to eat, relax, and then head back out to Epcot, try to catch Harmonious one last time. It was pretty good. At least we got to ride Tron. It's pretty crowded. We don't feel like hanging out in lines today. So we'll see in a little bit, but just in case, make every day an adventure. Hello, everyone. It is Friday, March 31st, 2023. We're at Epcot for Harmonious one final time. It's 80 degrees at 6:15. Join us. So here we have the avocado toast. I got this last year. Really, really good. I do eat the edible flowers because there is no taste, and there's just a good amount of avocado spread on here that you can't really tell. The heirloom tomatoes are really good. This is a 10 out of 10 again this year. Over here we have the cinnamon bites with candied bacon. Obviously, I can't have any. Karen says these are really good. She's loving them. They look good. They're nice and fresh. Then over here we have the honey whipped mascarpone cheesecake. Really, really good. I'm not big on the meringue, so I stay away from it, but everything else on this is really, really delicious. Nice and light, fluffy, just the right amount of honey, delicious. I got a little time to kill. I think we're going to go try Living with the Land, maybe Soaring, before we go try to find a spot. We're starting off with Living with the Land here. My favorite scene in this whole ride. I love this scene. And up there is the restaurant.
Bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice are well known around the world. These are just a few of the edible plants that have been an important source of nutrition for people living in the tropics. Many are rich in them. Some, like the water lily, thrive in wet, swampy areas and water. More than 28 million tons of bananas are eaten annually, making them the most popular fruit in the world.
Now we come up with all the fish.
around here, crabs and catfish, like the ones you see here, are good in the world.
Learning how to increase yields of these staples is an important goal of research around the world.
All right, this is where we're going to be. We got a little less than an hour and a half out. We're lucky to have a small meeting. We've been here for, well, pretty much since 7, so we're going to have a 2-hour wait. I think it's worth it. I've always liked Harmonious. I just never cared for the barges not being covered during the day with the water fountains that they were supposed to. But I think at night, I think it's a really cool show. But as you are about to see, I'm glad we got here when we did. It's starting to fill up. So as you can see, we're at the port of entry. We're in the area where you used to be able to book a fast pass to watch Illuminations. So I've actually been here for Illuminations. So this is it. An hour and 20 minutes to go. 78 degrees. It's 8 o'clock. We got another hour to go. It's really filling up back here. Nicely. I'm excited. I can't wait. One final time.
Well, it's 8:15. We got 45 minutes to go.
It's a beautiful night, by the way. It's 76 degrees. There's just a light breeze every so often coming off the water. It's nice. It's a nice night for our last show. Well, it's 9 o'clock and they just came on and said due to technical difficulties there'd be a delay. I don't know if it's because it's a little windy over the lagoon. I'm not sure. I hope they don't cancel it. We've been here in this spot for 2 hours. Stay tuned.
All around us, the world is alive with music. Voices calling out in search of one another. We find each other in song.
I'm tired of monkeying around.
Thank you.
That's it.
Goodbye. Wherever the world leads you next, we hope you carry a song with you. And know that the promise of someday begins inside of you today. Good night.
Goodbye, Harmonious.
But that's going to do it for us, folks. What a day. We got to start the day off at the Magic Kingdom, take a quick spin on the People Mover and get on Tron. Second time on Tron. It was great. And then we get to come on down here and take a quick trip on the land and got to see Harmonious for the very last time. I loved it. It was worth the wait. Thanks for joining us. We'll see what's on the agenda for tomorrow. We're going to try to get another pass. Try to get another ride at Tron. We'll see you tomorrow. Thank you for joining us. Remember, make every day an adventure.